You also get a micro USB cable, a USB car charger, a clip, and a user manual. Now let's take a closer look at the unit. On the front, you have the power and the end button. The answer button that can also be used to end voice dial or transfer audio. And the volume up and down. The microphone is on the side. On the back, there is a magnet where you can attach a Sennheiser metal clip and a micro USB port. The unit is extremely thin and it weighs only 64 grams. Super Tooth Buddy is used in cars to receive phone calls while you're driving without touching your phone. It uses Bluetooth 2.1 and it is compatible with any phone with Bluetooth capability. To set this in your car, no installation is required. All you have to do is first take the metal clip and put it on your visor. Then take the unit and with the help of the magnet on the back, adjust it on the clip. And then pair your device to Bluetooth. To know how to do that, just watch this video. It won't take more than 2 minutes. And then you're done. Okay guys, now I'm going to give you a live demo of the product. It's my friend Mihir calling. To take the call, you have to press this green button. Hi Mihir.
Hello Shivam.
How are you?
I am fine.
Actually, I'm testing a product right now. Can you please tell me how is my voice on the other side?
It's very clear.
Okay, thanks. Guys, Mihir also has a YouTube channel. It's youtube.com/MihirTheDemon03. So please check him out. He does some awesome car tricks. Okay, Mihir, I'm going to talk to you later then.
Okay, sure.
Bye.
Bye.